you.
I like your mask. It's a little bit like me. So this is my favorite part of the night, each night that we're able to do this, and a very special thing that we're about to do. I'm going to welcome General Leroy Sisko up here to tell you all about it. General.
I guess y'all noticed that salute that George just did. He spent 3 years proudly wearing a uniform of this great country. Thank you, George! We have a foundation called Military War Support Foundation. We get to do a lot of nice things. I want to introduce you to an incredible hero. This hero on stage tonight was blown up from an IED. It blew him and his three other heroes completely across the road. They were evacuated and he had traumatic brain injury, shrapnel across his body, head injuries including eardrums were blown. He is required to have artificial eardrums and needs hearing aids. Being thrown through the air, it hurt his back and neck and everything, and he is treated regularly for those. And ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce you to Purple Heart recipient and true American hero, Staff Sergeant Noel McRae and his wife, Ashley. They have two children, Joel and Noel. Our partner in this home giveaway is what we're going to do now is give them a beautiful home. I got a little ahead of myself there. Our partner in this home giveaway is Wells Fargo Bank. Please give them a hand. They've helped us give over 300 homes away. The sponsor on this home is George Strait, Walmart, and Dr. Pepper. Thank you, George. This is our 87th home to give away with George. Over $23 million worth with George Strait. Because of a lot of great people, including a lot of you all, today we've given away over 900 homes to wounded heroes and Ghost Heart families. $262 million worth. Something I'm very proud of, we do that with a 5% overhead. But here's something I have a tough time getting my arms around. Experts tell us that what we do, we've saved over 100 lives. And George and I have had between 9 and 20 that have come on stage with us that would not be here had we not got with them and got put our arms around them and took care of them. They would not be here, George. Thank you, brother. Yeah, I kind of got a neat deal now. George has some incredible sponsors. Those sponsors are Resist All Hats, Wrangler Jeans, and Justin Boots. They are huge supporters of the military. And they want to do something. They're going to give you and your two children a new hat, new boots, and new jeans. George, thank you for what you do, for helping everything. You know, I'd like to do one thing that I've never done. And I'd like to see everybody that's worn a uniform in the military, a civilian uniform, raise your hand and wave so we can say thank you. Woo, look at them, they're everywhere. You be a hero to a hero, going all the way up to militarywarriors.org. Anyone you know that was wounded, or any Gold Star family, have them apply for a home. We want to give them. We have 8,000 on the waiting list. We're working like crazy to get it done. God bless our heroes. God bless George Strait. And God bless America.
That is so special. I'm just thrilled to be a part of that. General, thank you for including me, and thank you for what you do. The General's retired, ain't doing anything, and this is how he chose to give back. And thank you so much for doing that, General. I used to be really afraid of generals. Pretty nice one, huh? So, if you haven't heard, I'm a part of a little tequila company. Called Cobra 50 30.